Watched him play in here at this tournament, I think, and he was going nutty in that tournament. I haven't seen him play doubles. Oh my God, somebody's on dial-up again. Okay, looks good actually. It is just a rough entrance. And that's why I don't play Wi-Fi doubles. Yeah, if you're worried about lag, you're gonna it's gonna be even worse online, you know? But it was just the loading screen, hasn't had any more since then. I have Sable Detect up, and it actually worked this time. All of the players showed up in Sable Detect this time. Okay. Nectar not able to get that kill quite yet. Wolf a little heavier than the other species, keeping him alive, but Beam drops the first stock. And Nectar and Linus kind of just went in two 1v1s right now. And, oh no, and beamed with the SD! And then might be a quick game one. Okay, stage control for Beamed and Goof. Team Beam. They get a kill on the board here, but still very far behind because of that unfortunate SD from Beamed. They need to finish the stock from Linus. Nice parry by Beamed, parrying both Nectar and Linus at the same time. Getting by the arm rotor and Beam seals center stage, but the Rob Nair is too good. Oh, holds the down smash just a little too long. That would have been a kill for sure at what charged up like that. Linus just evading everything and has not lost his first stock yet. Playing a very slippery ZSS right now. Aw, Beam not able to get off that ledge. Alright, Gooth makes sure that they don't have either player with three stocks left. And Linus' second stock goes quick. And there it is, game one for Linus and Nectar. I was doing commentary, David. What do you want me to make fun of him while it's just 2v1? What's he supposed to do? My own skin. So yeah, Linus and Nectar, I think nobody would doubt going to be the number one seed for our doubles bracket today. both Boo Bear and Eden had signed up for doubles, but they never completed their teams. I don't know if they were planning to play together or if their partners just fell through or whatever. Unfortunate that we won't get to see them play, though, because Eden won last doubles tournament. Linus says his Switch got an error. Uh-oh, is KJ's about to have to jump in? Alright, Linus said that his internet went down for a second. But he said it is back up, so hopefully he gets back in the arena pretty quick here and we get game two going on. I see Hawk in the chat talking some trash. Oh, I assume you were talking about Hawk and Linus. Instead of just insulting Beamed and Gooth over here. Dang, Hawk. Dang. Linus lag switching. Yeah, pretty convenient for his internet to go down as soon as the match ends, right? So he can hook up his lag switch. Hawk, remember last week when you were complaining about somebody lagging, but then it was you? And we do see Linus switch to the cloud, which is what I was kind of expecting to see. Cloud not as insane in doubles as he was in Smash 4, but still a very good doubles character in my opinion. Yeah, best of five is only going to be for, finals, like winners finals, grand finals, and losers finals. I thought that we were gonna get more doubles teams signed up, so I was worried that we wouldn't have enough time between doubles and singles, but we still only ended up with 8 teams in the end, so I probably would have been fine, but this gives me some more time to get dinner or something in between brackets. Oh no, Gooth! Oh no, both Gooth and Beamed SD. Internet's being worked on today, no more lag? Okay. Cool. That's cool. Do you live in like an apartment or something? next week there will be more teams? Or next Doubles event? Yeah, next week I won't be able to do it because of the tech chase thing that you guys are in. And a quick game two there.